Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can install a custom theme in Discord. So for that, you have to open your web browser and go to a website called betterdiscord.app. From here, you have to download their app. Then you have to double click on it. I already have downloaded it. So once it gets open, you have to click on I accept the license agreement and click on next. Then you have to click on install Better Discord, then click on next again, and here it will automatically select the Discord app. You just have to click on that and click on install. So once it get installed, your Discord will restart itself in your computer. So it says install complete, you have to close it. So once you have closed it, it will be integrated to your Discord. Now you have to do is, you have to go to their themes page. And from here you have to download a theme you like. So I'm gonna download this one. So it got installed, downloaded. So after the theme gets downloaded, you have to go to Discord and you have to open the settings and you have to scroll down all the way down. So you have to scroll and here you will find a Better Discord, and here you have to click on themes and you have to click on open themes folder. So it got opened here. So now you have to do is go to browser and look at the downloaded theme file. You have to copy it and paste it on the themes folder. So here you can see the theme. You have to enable it now, and it says Frosted Glass has been enabled, and as you can see, the theme has been installed in Discord. And that's how you basically install a custom theme in Discord. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.